Hey, what's up, people? What's up, people? It's your boy, Greg, and I'm back with my goalie update. You gave me so much energy, but I lost no weight. I've gained more each day. Can I lose some weight? I guarantee I got some energy. Yes. I hope y'all like my little song. I hope y'all like my little song. Nah, anyway, let me stop playing. What I was going to say was goalie gave me energy this week. I feel up on top of the world. I'm telling you, I got energy for days. I am not lacking on the energy side. However, has it cut down my cravings? No. No, I've been hungry. Hungry. It ain't cut down my cravings. It has not. I'm trying to cut it down mentally. I'm trying to do it myself, but this ain't working as far as cutting down my cravings. However, it has given me a lot more energy. I have felt a lot more energetic. I have taken them two times a day. One gummy, two times a day. This morning, and I am like on cloud nine. It's like a little bit of a high going on. I don't know how I feel about that. But anyway, so that's my update for now. I will keep you updated next week to see what's happening. But I went from 222 to 227 this morning when I checked myself. The movement, however, could have something to do with it. I haven't moved, if you know what I mean. I ain't gonna get too nasty, but I ain't moved yet. And so maybe that has a lot to do with it. But when I woke up this morning, I was 227. And that is 5 pounds up from where I was when I started with the goalie. So again, I don't know. I haven't been working out, so that could have a lot to do with it. But I still would have preferred to have lost some weight. I mean, come on. But that's my update with goalie. I'm going to keep updating you weekly until the bottle is gone. And when the bottle is gone, we will see what happens. Again, maybe it's me. Maybe it's not. I don't know. But I'll keep you updated. I love you all. Bye, y'all.